My name is Randall Clausen. I'm with Maintenance Warriors Cleaning and Maintenance Warriors Landscaping Service. I am the founder and owner along with my wife, Maria. I was always hesitant, thinking I didn't need marketing or I didn't want to put the money into it because, you know, accounts will just come on their own. Well, it turns out that that's not the case. So now working with you guys at Illumination Marketing, already in the past month through the digital ads and the videos and the campaigns we've been doing on social media, I've gotten more leads in just the past several weeks or month now than I have in the past year. So we're not, it's been a learning process, and before, you know, I think I was just copying what everybody else was doing instead of trying to do my own thing. And now that you've kind of shown me that direction, it's really helped lead a path into growing the business. As well, you guys have made some very awesome websites for me. You know, that as soon as you put together the first kind of draft for our website, you know, I was completely on board then. It just seemed, you know, already what you started showing me as part of the May plan that we had done, I was like, oh, you know, I couldn't do any of this on my own because I'm not even thinking that way. So, you know, I appreciate you guys are actually teaching me about marketing, and it's not anything that anyone else could have taught me. You know, I don't have the time for it. So that's why I rely, that's the same reason I have an accountant. You know, I'm not gonna learn how to do taxes, and I'm gonna let the experts handle it. You guys are the experts. And now I realize I need an extra body to help me take these phone calls, follow up, email, go out and visit sites. So now I have a new problem, which is good. That's the problem I wanna have. So I know that you actually, it's not just about the money. It's you really wanna see your customers succeed. You guys have a good heart, and you have a lot of integrity and honesty, and you know, I would happily refer you guys out to anybody else because I know you would do the same for them.